Shanice Dolan. Dáil nach mór ciliéaglán. Conda na mí.
Good afternoon, Apollo Electrical. Shanice speaking.
I answered the phone with me posh voice on. I get some stick.
You for real?
People would, they judge me by my accent and they wouldn't estimate me. They're like, oh, she's from town. She might be rough, you know, watch herself around her, but like I'm not, I'm just like everybody else. I just talk that bit different.
Is Sail Crua AFOS and Isilor na Carach? Agus níl an iridh sin deisena do dhaoine óga.
You see people going around the street from when you were young and you could look at them now and they look like a totally different person, you know. If it wasn't for football, I might have went down a different path. Like I might have been hanging around the streets maybe that bit more, getting myself into trouble, going out drug dealing, have kids young.
Is she leas athar Shanice a bhuascail a grá don fel?
Every weekend I was always down with my stepdad, kicking a ball and practicing. He taught me how to solo, how to kick the ball. He went out one day with a paintbrush and a bit of paint and painted the goals on the wall and painted little targets for me to kick the ball to.
Ach fi am dacar le soru, ag teilech Shanice.
My stepdad and my mum broke up when I was around 14, 15. So I just decided to go out and live with my stepdad. I didn't speak to my mum for a few years, but we're building our relationship now and it's getting on good now.
De vor gachro de vir shul, dog Shanice an fel.
I think that had a big impact on why I gave up the Gaelic. I think when you go through something like that, you need to talk about it. And I didn't talk about it. I just kept it all in. At the time, it felt shit. Like, I think things went downhill.
She lost her confidence in all aspects of her life and became a different type of person, became insular, and it was really, really hard to watch that and really hard to not be able to do anything about it and no matter what I tried to do.
Taréis Neart Spragha, Erdzera, Hui Shanice Tansarish and Abel.
When COVID hit, I got to transfer out to Ashbourne and went down for a few training sessions and God, I was getting sick on the corner. I wasn't fit at all. I just knew when I went up for that first training session, I knew this is where I'm going to play football. I think if I didn't go back to Gaelic at the time I did, I think I would have never went back.
Chowdhury an fel go mór le Shanice, dála le deacrachtaí a taol.
To now see her back to what is herself is just massive, you know, absolutely massive.
But yeah. Paul, it's just everything.
Yeah.
To us now it's everything. Bringing her and going with her and looking at her. And
she's our little superstar.
I'm the only underdogs to prove to myself.
Glenveigh, home of the new.